with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back. This weekend, Hawaii's Lees will look to add their names to the lore of mixed martial arts history. Mililani grads Angela and Christian Lee will look to become the first brother-sister champion combo in major MMA history. But it's a dream that almost ended when Angela fell asleep while driving back in November. Rob DeMello has more from Singapore.
How's it going, everybody? Aloha from Singapore, where I'm here at the ONE Championship headquarters. It is 90 degrees here in Singapore, but the anticipation is even hotter, where on Friday, Angela Lee will make her third title defense as ONE FC atomweight champion. Now, this fight against Mei Yamaguchi was originally supposed to take place back on November 24th, but a single car accident in Mililani that left Lee with a concussion and other injuries delayed that bout. 6 months later, after an extremely emotional climb back into the cage, Angela says she is forever changed and forever grateful.
Yeah, that was pretty wild, you know, just to remember that it was like just a couple months ago still. So it was a lot to get over. Yeah, it was tough because, oh man. It was a tough time. I felt like I had a lot to get over, and it took a little while to move past, but with everyone's love and support, and especially being back in Hawaii and getting to spend a good solid time back home, so much love coming in from everyone around me, even people who'd see me on the streets, they'd ask you, you know, are you okay, how are you doing, and it's really nice to have that. And so yeah, it's been a little while outside the cage, a little break, but I think that it was real good for me to kind of regather everything and have a fresh outlook on not just fighting, on life.
Now, that interview took place just prior to Angela leaving Oahu for Singapore. I spoke with her today, and she said that was the last time she got so emotional when speaking of the accident. She feels that was the turning of the page in her mental recovery and credits the men in her life, Father Ken, Brother Christian, and fiancé Bruno Pucci, as pillars to her recovery. Again, Lee will defend her title early Friday morning Hawaii time in the main event of the Unstoppable Dreams card. The co-main event will feature little brother Christian going after the featherweight title. Now, to hear from Christian, you can visit our website, KHON2.com. You can watch all the action early Friday morning free via the ONE Championship app. Again, stay with KHON2 on air and online throughout the week as we get you ready for the Lee's fight for history. Reporting from Singapore, I'm Rob DeMello, KHON2 Sports.